So the beautiful valley opens up, and I can feel the closeness to the sea. Oh, it's not Rhone, it's in channel nearby, Grand Canal. And down there is Montreux. So it's about 9:36, and I'm leaving for direction.
In 400 meters.
Bye bye. Go direct towards. Nice to get some space. It's so easy leaving the tent down there and just chill up with a small backpack and have a beer. Perfect. So we are uppe vid Lac Blanc. Fantastisk utsikt. Några försöker bada och det är fiskar här. So I would say Lac Blanc is overestimated, service at hut pretty bad, maybe too many people coming there, so it's a little bit slow. I still enjoy beer and some iced tea, and we'll run down to the other lakes, which are nice. Still a beautiful afternoon. So you can continue up here on the edges, but some snow fields, the guide said, could be a bit slippy, but it looks okay anyway. Here are some ladders, and easy peasy compared to some wiew ferratas. So let's go. It's planning out later. Ganska kallt ifrån, men det är skönt. Så det är inte varje dag man har en swimming pool med Mont Blanc i bakgrunden. Där uppe i hyttan. Oh, och nu är det ren för kvällen. I alla fall. So I hope the tent is stable enough. It's gonna be pretty windy here and all that. So it would be nice for some company and fantastic evening vis-a-vis Mont Blanc, and not alone here. Many people take shots, put up their tents.
Hey there.
Still beautiful.
careful.
In 300 meters, turn left.
Le Montreux Riviera, c'est bien.
Oh, the smoke from the cremation pyre rises up into the sky, and there the soul can move in three different directions. In Sanskrit, in the language of ancient India, this phenomenon is called samsara.